Hello people, this is Eric Cobra and this is Let's Play Unreal Go Blind. This time we arrived in Serpent Canyon. And a brick bat, and up. So yeah, let's investigate. Oh, both right. Great. Let's take this one now, although I'm wasting exactly here. More than before. I got a box brace to care, but right here. So yeah. Wondering if Serpent Canyon was so neat because of the serpents or because it was Windy Canyon, and it seems like it's the latter. So I just hopped into a boat and said, let's follow the stream. No idea where we're going. Never really had in this game. Well, sometimes a bit of an idea. I go to the Sunspire. It's right over there. The big structure or something like that. But most of the time it's just, let's see where we can go and hope we do not get killed cruising. A windmill. Ah, and into the right. Stupid idea to split up, dude. Oh crap. You idiot! You don't use that kind of thing for close combat. This guy's a never good at that stuff. Now I'm down at 4 health. That sucks. On the other hand, if I had saved that healing plan, I would have been dead by now, so... Oh crap. Any more healing plans? No? Alright then, let's bring up a heavy firepower. Oh wait! The razor chip then. At least have some bandages. Oh wait, that's right. Now the fruit seeds. I can use wings. Let's get you going. To do. No. enemies instead. Much more potent. Alright. Much better now. Level 7 Canyon, people. This has been Eric Cobra, and this has been Let's Play Unreal Gold Blind. Be alright.